80 Delhi researchers developed RT-PCR-based assessment for detection of Omicron variant within 90 minutes. Good afternoon and a warm welcome. You're watching Education News Network, where we get you the latest developments in education at the top of the hour. This is Nitya reporting from ANN, and the daily stories are: researchers at IIT Delhi have developed an RT-PCR-based assessment for the specific detection of the Omicron variant of COVID-19 within 90 minutes, according to officials. Currently, the identification or screening for Omicron is done worldwide using next-generation sequencing-based methods, which require over 3 days. The institute has filed an Indian patent application for the rapid screening assessment developed by its Kusuma School of Biological Sciences and is in process of initiating talks with potential industry partners. A senior IIT Delhi official said, "The assay is based on detecting specific mutations which are present in the Omicron variant and absent in other currently circulating variants of COVID-19. Primer sets targeting these unique mutations in the S gene were designed for the specific amplification of either the Omicron variant or other currently circulating variants of SARS-CoV-2 and tested using real-time PCR. The institute developed a method to detect COVID-19 which significantly reduced the cost of testing, making it affordable for a large population in the country. Following approval from the ICMR, the kit was successfully launched in the market." That's all for today. Thank you for watching Education News Network. For more such videos, do log on to our website, theenn.com, and don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. Signing off, Nitya.